great news. I had a baby and it's a girl.
See, Michael, I'm trying to be happy for you, but your hair is making it really hard. What happened?
Well, I was waiting for Brooke to have the baby, right? And I was chewing gum. And then I decided that I wanted to blow a bubble as big as my head. And then I did. And then you can probably figure out the rest of the story.
Oh, what's her name?
Betsy.
Fat girl's name.
I don't know. I kind of like it. But of course, I also like the larger ladies.